How to create QQ account. So if you want to create QQ account, then first you need to install the QQ application. So I have already installed the application. If you have not installed, then simply go for your Play Store or App Store and install the application. Once you've installed, open up the application and check your internet connection and tap on agree and allow. So the bottom left option is sign up and the bottom right option is login. So go for the bottom left, which is sign up, and here you need to enter your country code. So simply tap on the country code and then choose a country code. Once you enter the country code, you need to go for the number. So enter your number, whichever number you have. And once you enter the number, tap on the blue button. And once you tap on blue button, it will ask you to verify the CAPTCHA or it will ask you to verify. So simply go ahead and do that. Once done, you will receive a verification code or OTP to the mobile number which you have just entered. So you just need to enter the verification code, and once you enter the verification code or the OTP, then your account will be created. So that's how you can create your QQ account, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.